Len Goodman has died at the age of 78 after battling bone cancer. The former head judge on Dancing with the Stars passed away on Saturday at hospice in Kent, England, surrounded by his family, according to a statement shared with NBC News. It is with great sadness to announce that Len Goodman has passed away peacefully, aged 78. A much-loved husband, father, and grandfather who will be sorely missed by family, friends, and all who knew him,